since I'm in a little room, I'm going to put sticky bombs on the outside.
Just blow yourself up. I was going to say blow yourself up, but...
Well, I'm just going to put them on the outside, so if they start approaching me and getting close...
If you can't, like, handle them, just...
Yeah, if I know I'm going to die, I'm just going to set them off and hopefully just get anybody.
You can put a proximity down at, like, kind of, like, a little farther away, so that way if they get close to that, you have a little layer of protection. I should do that, but...
I'm going to put a proximity down.
I've got grenades, and I've got...
I'm going to stick my pipe bomb to them.
I'm going to stick one proximity down right there.
With some shock and awe.
Okay, so be careful near the entrance. There is a proximity. Hopefully you'll hear it from them.
Yeah, I won't get that close to it.
I hear a beeper from over here.
I actually have a good view of the front door as well.
Oh,
really? Yeah.
Nice.
Now, that proximity, if they enter and they do happen to turn around, if they turn around and go left and start entering this lab area that I'm in, the proximity is right on the wall. So it'll kill the first guy.
Oh, yeah, they'll walk them right into a catwalk. And if they go left out of the catwalk, they get blown up.
Yeah.
And if they go straight, they'll get shot.
Oh, man, we got them. We got them.
I like how this is doing safe efforts, but we're just ending up killing as many people as we can.
Listen, but we're on lockdown.
It's our doom set.
We're on lockdown.
That's all it is.
Anybody that comes in here is a threat.
Bringing everyone with us.
I'm pretty excited about hearing all this gunfire go off. And
it's going to sound so good.
Yeah.
Hang on, you're ready to stay low just in case.
We're in the lab.
I don't know if they see me. They're close to it. They want to move in. They're focused on my area like they see me. I'm going to have to hit one of them. I'm going to have to hit one.
They don't see your arm, do they? Sticking out?
They might. Oh. Yeah, they might, dude. They might. That one cop does right there, I think. The only one that's just staring at me. He just backed to the left, but... Okay, I think they're moving in.
Right.
Yeah, you only want to back out and get ready, Jeff.
Yeah.
You don't want to get caught up.
Yeah, no.
No, Rohan. You're still sounding a little... Stressed, Jaramillo.
They stopped focusing on our area, and they started focusing on the area that Jeff should be facing, and it's back there. But they see something over here where
I'm
at. They for sure see, I think they see my arm and leg.
Are they moving?
See what they're doing. They're slowly advancing, but
I hear that new crow at all times. Fuck off!
I know. Should I try to get one?
She fucking with your head,
I don't know. Shit!
Oh!
Oh,
shit! Damn.
Oh, my God!
Yeah,
no.
It's time to retreat.
Run! Oh. Run! I'm coming in there! I'm almost dead!
This ain't true!
I'm almost dead! Oh, shit!
Man, he's done.
Oh,
hey,
fuck!
You went out!
Oh, he shot me in the throat! Oh, where did you put these fucking things? Oh, shit! Ow!
He did that one thing where you did it. Hands up.
Oh, fuck!
Is this for real?
I don't give a fuck, asshole!
Oh, you did? Oh, this is so scary. They're funneling right there.
Yeah, that's towards the front. That's towards the where I put that sticky.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out.
Here, take him out.
Just give me the key. Where?
Yeah, I'm in there.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
I see their flashlights.
Lights up.
Oh,
lights up.
Yeah.
shit.
If I stick my face under this door and I see it happen,
get out of the way!
There's a car right here! Come on, Pam. This is a neighborhood ride. Ah, crap. That hurts. You ain't with that shit, neighbor.
Don't even show yourself. Stay in front of them right there. You're good. And then, yeah, and they don't, because they, that looks like it's a hallway.
Yeah. Oh!
They don't give a bullet. You know that. They look at Nancy. They don't want to sit down.
Yo, bitch!
Great. All right, how much volts do you have?
I got one shot.
Don't know.
guess I have one. Oh. No.
I have one bullet.
I
yeah,
know.
Me too. One bullet.
Hold on a second. Jesus. There's ammo here in my bag. Let me grab some.
Yeah,
thank you. I would appreciate
police
that.
Ammo.
Your police ammo.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah, also, do you guys like explosions?
Ammo. Well, we're going to have another vault open, so yeah. We'll need that. Who wants to do the demolitions?
Explosives unless someone wants them.
Days it.
Okay.
Bigger it.
I don't want to touch
that
shit. I don't want to drive.
Bugs
I'll drive.
I close the trunk.
The back?
This is
no. Here, I'll hit the button up here.
That'd be perfect.
Yeah, this is one of them fancy ones where the trunk will close itself.
Yeah, I'll make sure it looks good.
There we go.
Alright, nice. I'm going to put my gun in my bag so we don't look like we have a gun on us.
Alright.
Alright, let's do this. I'm going to have a bottle of water here and get
some
sandwich.
Oh, all of a sudden I'm mighty thirsty.
Alright, we're going. Yeah, of course. We're going to the bank that's, you know where it's at. I'm going to tell you.
Yep. Alright, the, Vinewood.
Ooh, peace.
Not for you. We gotta make that money.
Yeah.
I'm super broke.
Yeah, and we pretty much cannot
on the clock. What you want? Some I'll bring it to you. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Y'all trying to meet up somewhere? I said, any of y'all trying to meet up somewhere? Where are you guys at right now? Bro, how you gonna... Bro, who is this dude you gonna fucking try to kill me for no goddamn reason, nigga? Where y'all want to meet up at? Alright, bet. Let's go. I'll be in a red and white car. Hold on, I'm gonna fix up my whip. Bro, you have no arms on my screen. Alright, hold up.
What brings you in today?
Y'all trying to, like, what are y'all trying to do?
Good to go.
I need to modify my car more. Oh shit. Yeah, you jumped right over my seat. Yeah. What the fuck? How do you do that? Yo! Huh? Oh. Yo, you broke my glass.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
It's everything.
Oh, yeah.
All patched up.
We're all going to jail if we get pulled over.
Alright, what are we going to do? Some money? How'd you? Alright, what are we trying to do though?
No.
Yeah, let's go. Shoot. Who crashed in my wheel? Oh! This nigga. I got a
MMI. We expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
Fuck it, I'll bring out my other car.
Bam! You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Alright, which house do you have? How many houses do you have? Alright, we all basically split up, so what are we doing? So, oh, you want me to follow you? Okay. Yeah, I'll follow you. I mean, I could pick up someone too if you want me to, if I need to. Okay. Yo, why do I have the cops on me? What the fuck did I do? They got me pinned. Alright, I'll be there in a minute. They have me pinned. Fucking bitches had me pinned. Skirt, the sun's in my eyes.
Looking
This is yours? Here, just get in. You're in? Go. This thing is in. That we can all fit in.
Hello? Excuse me. You're insane! You're the cover star of fucking Psych!
See, what fucking car can I buy that will fit all of us?
Hey, out of towner, why don't you move it, okay? Go to class. Oh, you see?
That's something new.
This bitch. You got a limo? Where y'all at? Bro, this bitch is gonna not. I should join her. Someone make their own session. Yeah, make a private session. Blair's nasty. Bro, this nigga just got ran over. Blaze Nazi. 11. Why are y'all shooting each other? We're on the screen right now. Hey bro, let me drive this. Can I drive this? I'm on my bullet.
Drone!
Bro, how the fuck did I get $10,000 out away from my fucking... like seven of them.
That's it. If we could make it there without sitting in an accident.
Well, I mean, if we get pulled over, let's be honest, we're gonna have to kill the cop. I don't know if we're gonna have to, but we would have to do that in that situation.
Yeah. We would.
There's just nothing else we can do about
Didn't
it.
Didn't he say he's gonna add us?
We would, and that's
too sketchy.
Yeah,
oh, no, we
would sit in a car.
No,
this isn't our car.
This
is kind of
our car.
Is
it's not registered in DMV.
Yeah, so what are we doing?
I think we need all, because we don't have many people here.
Yeah, we don't have enough for a lookout. I mean, it's just going to be shitty regardless. And
yeah.
I don't know. It's almost like we need to have our car parked on the side so we can go out the side door. We'll go out the side door instead of the main entrance.
Right. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that.
Wasn't that our exit?
No.
No.
I mean, it could be, but...
Could be, but it's not.
Should it have been?
No.
It could have been.
No, we can often,
but it isn't. Depends on which way you like to go, you know? Everybody knows their own place.
Well, I mean...
You can get off there, and then you have to go down that small road, but... That's how you can just keep the three wheel speed going.
Okay, so we blow the vault, we get the money.
We're both gonna watch each door. We'll make sure nobody comes in. But the real question is like, how are we gonna, the cops are obviously gonna show up.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
So
what is the plan with getting our way with the money?
Alright, so
let's all go
block the party. Hey, let's all go party.
So is he part of the
Or
is he part of the
All right, go. There's one more, dude. Get in, bro. Aw, oh, you pussy ass. Yeah, just make it. Yeah, do that. Cause this nigga's just gonna keep on the fight, right, killing us and shit. So. Are they in party chat?
Yeah.
Alright.
Stay back.
Oh yeah, if he walks in and say, stay back or blow your fucking head off, I'll tell him that. That's what I'm saying. I'm probably going to try to make contact with us, but I say fuck him, honestly.
Yeah, they got a street blocked off.
Alright, what street do they have blocked off, you know?
Yeah.
Alright.
Are you just looking out the door? How do you know this?
So I got the door prompt open. Oh, okay. So they can see you.
Well, I'm tucked behind the side of the door. I'm sure I'm certain angles they can probably see me.
Alright, well. See how this goes.
Yeah, I'm joining right now. I'm in party right now.
Yeah. There's not gunshots going off, so.
I'm pretty.
Yeah, I'm streaming on YouTube right now. I have subscribers, I have, fuck, like, 11 or 12. No, I'm not a big, yeah, I started like 3 months ago. I mean, I do Twitch and stuff too. On YouTube right now, I have zero, because... No one has been really on my shit right now. I mean, if y'all want to watch my shit, it's Michael Parson. It might not pop up right away, but just do like... I need to change my, thing. Yeah, no, I need to change my, fucking... you know, like, my description? Like, what it says and shit. Yeah, so, like... I have fucking my, yeah.
Hey, pal, let's
You from Nashville? I'm not from here, but I live in Alabama right now. You're in Canada? Holy shit. You're hella far. Yeah, I'm in Athens. I'm in Athens, Alabama right now.
Luxury limos are available to members of our VIP club. The valet can whisk you and your friends to any place in town.
Should have I spent squandered there? I don't think I'll spend Schmundler. What's the new vehicle? Oh, I mean, this fucking vehicle. This vehicle is literally on sale in the fucking thing. You got fucking. You got some money. Once you get. Damn. I'm not shooting it, bro. See what I get. Bro, I got money too. I've won. I didn't win this one yet. I haven't won this one. I won that fast one before the couple ones before that one. Actually, I sold one of my casino cars for like $2 million. Do I like aliens? Yeah. Bro, whose whip is this? Whose whip is this?
Hop up, you cocky shithead! Screw you, asshole! You looking to get bitch slapped?
You hoping to get bitch slapped? We just stomp those niggas. Bats? No, I don't have any of them. I don't have much weapons. I mean, I could go buy one real fast. I can go steal it. Here, take me to the gun store. Get a gun in your hand while you're fucking driving. Right. Huh? Where are the tank tops at? $39. Which one do you buy? Which white one? Okay, what do I do after that? Tank top. It's not doing anything. It's just. Yeah, I didn't do nothing.
The messier the better, I say.
So we gonna go get a, alright, where are we getting a bat at? I don't see no bats. I see a axe, machete, a pipe.
Oh, swing that buddy around, huh? Nice
uh-huh.
One.
Which gun store is he at? I'll just get up in your car. Yeah, he's fuck. Where's he at? We're at the same one. A heist or something.
silent but violent.
An axe fight?
Perfect. You know, if you like getting close.
No, that's not the teams.
Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that.
I know we've...
What the hell? Yeah, let's get away from the cars, though. What are we doing? Are we doing, like, what melee weapons? I got everything. Whoa, no guns, nigga. Hatchets I have hatchets and battle axes, so. I mean, yeah. You got a battle axe? Yeah, I got both too. Do you have a battle axe? Okay. Here, I got a flare gun. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. We'll do different. Oh shit! We'll do different melee weapons each round. If you go buy some, they're not that expensive. Huh? Hey, hold up. What do you want to do now? I don't know. That one dude was out already. It's just me and you. Ray gun? I don't have that. We can... Fuck. Yeah, let's do flare guns. I gotta buy some ammo for flare gun too.
Let's go!
It's all evil session. Oh, okay. Alright, let's meet at the same spot. Yeah, I got every single thing. I got every single length thing. Oh, shit. I did not think you'd do that. We gotta go somewhere without the cops, because there's gonna be cops everywhere. Bro, why can I not find my song? Let's do, what all do you guys have for melee? Yeah. I have every melee too. Huh? I don't got any bats. I need to get a bat. I got a, are you a bitch? I'm down. Who wants to start one? I haven't bought one of those highest things yet. Oh, he started it. You should be able to do it. Yeah. Reloading. Not for me, hold on. Give me cover. God damn it, I'm lost. It says the heist is closed. For me. Yeah. He must have ended it. How does it work? You can't kill me. I got you on ghost mode. Because you kept on killing me. Get off me. Oh. Yeah. To start a heist. I think Overdose got off. Yeah, I know. I dare you? Okay. He left. Aw, you bitch. Where'd he go? I don't know. He went in his house, I think. I don't know how. I forgot how it. Not sorry. You're a ninja. Bro, you hit me right as soon as I try to hit you. You're a fag.
We gotta call the sheriff. Oh, gosh, damn.
Ah, you bitch. Come up behind me.
this isn't happening.
Ah, you lucky son of a bitch. The cops killed me. What other games do y'all play? Play everything. That's the first time you killed me. That's the first time you killed me. Is it really?
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
No. Yeah, I'm moving 32 too. Yeah. Trying to find the cargo. Well, I got a fast car, so. What the fuck would the cargo be? Search the parking garage for the cargo for the car or event cargo. What the fuck? Where the fuck is the cargo shit at? I never... Maybe it's on top of the roof. Very top. Bro, where the fuck is the fucking cargo shit for this? I know, but like, where inside the building? It says search the parking garage. I'm searched the whole fucking parking garage. Hmm? Maybe it's at the very bottom. I'm not for sure. Bro, I give up on this stupid thing. What the fuck is it? Search your partner. Would there be a van at the cargo? No, I don't even know where the fuck it is. Now I'm gonna kill you if you find it. Where? Tell me. Huh? Is it like in a car or something or what? What car? Bro, I've checked every single fucking van in this bitch. Oh, I got it. Haha! It was a fucking, like, little Mini Cooper kind of thing. Yeah, I got you. Yeah, you my homie. This is one of my friends, I guess. I forgot I added you. How old are you? Old enough. Bro, how old are you, bro? How old are you? 46? Oh. I'm 18. Yeah. He wouldn't be able to be my daddy. Good luck with that. Well, I want to know how old this kid is. The kid wants to go smoke something. Like, he smokes like, he sounds like he's like 13. No, the other kid. How old are you? Yeah, your mic does cut out a little bit every time we speak. Bro, I'm hauling ass right now, bro. This little smart car. Oh, shit. That nigga sound like he's like 13. I said that nigga sounds like he's like 13. California, but I moved here in Alabama. I lived in like the Bay Area in California. Yeah, I used to live in Nebraska too. What part of Nebraska? Bro, your voice sounds similar, like someone I know. What high school did you graduate from? Huh? Yeah, where'd you go to high school at? But your voice sounds similar, like really similar to like one of my friends I used to hang out with. Huh? It was in Nebraska. And like Lincoln, Nebraska. His name was Mike. Or Michael. His name was Michael. No.
Hey, it's Paige here.
They called you Big Mike? They called you Big Mike?
That shit ain't real. Time to just accept your...
Did you go to North Star? Did you ever go to North Pole? In Lincoln, Nebraska? Nigga. You remember me? Always getting in trouble. Always in Miss B's room. Yeah, what's up, nigga?
Hey!
I didn't realize who the fuck it was for a second. I was like, who the fuck is this nigga? And I added him.
Quite a digital foot.
My grandpa got a job out here. He got laid off from his other job. Nah, he left yesterday. Basically yesterday. He was almost Lincoln. He'll probably be Lincoln tomorrow night. Or like tonight. Or this. Either tonight or this early in the morning. Oh, fuck it. I'm hopping off GTA.